Yo! What up, y'all, and welcome back to another one. Finally a pigeon hunt. A good pigeon hunt. I finally found a decent feed for me and my good buddy Gerald to hunt. It's just going to be a two-man hunt today. Nothing special. No dog. We're going to be close to a highway, so I don't want a dog. And I just want to spend some time with Gerald. Today is a very important day for Gerald. I'm not going to go into it much. I don't think Gerald would care. But Gerald lost his father basically 2 days ago, day and a half, to a long fight and battle with cancer. So just trying to get my buddy out of the house, his mind off stuff, give him some good carefree trigger time, and just provide for my friend, you know, my brother. It's been a long road for Gerald and his dad and his family, and I hope that this morning we can just get Gerald's mind off of it for a little bit, you know what I mean? Give him some peace. So that's what today's plan is. I don't care how many we shoot. We should shoot a decent amount. It's a good feed. But we'll see Gerald when he gets here. In other news, the podcast, Blind Talk Podcast, P. Diddy and I, we made one episode completely free to y'all so y'all could get a taste what the podcast is all about. Yes, it does cost $5 a month. That's why we made one free, so y'all can see how entertaining and how much fun it is over there. I will link the podcast down below as well as the free episode. I'll link it at the top of the description. Go check it out. I'm going to wait for Gerald to get here, get some stuff packed up, and we'll meet you at the field. Come on, just spin right in here.
The one.
He's all you. With the lightning in the background.
Ooh.
Over the top?
Yep, he's yours.
Back me up.
There you go.
Oh. Not the best shooting there, Bob. When you put me on the spot, you see what happens? Gosh dang it. Oh, you, Bob. We got lightning in the background. We got a big old storm brewing here.
Super safe.
It's super safe. Luckily, the truck is close-ish. But there we go. Four birds on the ground. Pigeon hunting. I've missed it.
Oh, y'all.
Showed him. No! Yeah.
That was slick.
Oh, we took our time that time. That was nice. Well, you gotta smash a thumbs up there. If you don't smash a thumbs up for that three pack going down, I don't know what's wrong with you. I don't know if we can be friends.
Yeah, buddy. Put her loader up.
Keep the tubes loaded. They come in small groups. My goodness.
God, big group coming.
Big group. Oh, gee, many Christmas. Oh, boy. Look at the one.
Oh, God.
Yeah. Shoot him. That was sweet.
I'm just crawling, dang it.
They gave it. They coming back, maybe. Maybe. Woof. What a good hunt. I knew it was going to be a dandy. I knew it.
We're due.
Thank you for
some smaller ones.
Okay. Yep. Sheesh. Oh, look at this group out front coming on back.
My God.
Oh, my Lord.
Load up. Yeah. Open another box here.
Here they are out front of that small group. Oh my God, Gerald.
Spray and pray dog?
Yeah, I'll let them get in there. Then we're just gonna let loose on that ass.
Oh, there's a solid white one. Come on, lift Try to get him. You see him up there?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, my God. There's the weapon right here.
Oh, let's rake him. Oh, right here. Let's rake him.
Yep. Oof. Come on.
Oh,
here we go.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Let him ready. In. 1, 2, 3.
Yes! Yes!
Oh, the brown one went down, yes.
Oh, did he?
Way out there.
I did not go for color, I went for quantity.
I didn't aim either.
Oh, we got walkers out there. Well, this way, we got walkers. Oh.
That was fun.
Oh.
First time the barrel's been hot for a
while. That was a group of...
Well, I don't know.
A big. Bunch. Let them work, baby. Thank goodness. We finally got it filled out here.
A couple walkers.
Yep, go ahead and spray them. We better walk them down, huh?
Oh. Oh.
Oh. Well, if that doesn't cure the summer itch.
That was good.
That was unreal. That was a big group. I'm going to guess, I don't know, that was well over 100 birds.
Yeah.
Just do it. All that landed them. That first shot, if we would have took the first shot,
probably would have been better.
We could have got more.
Maybe. Oh, we got quite a few.
But we got a lot.
I don't know how many are out there.
Oh. Oh. You seen that white one, and I was like, oh yeah, that white one was pretty.
He made it out.
Oh, here we go. Single's doing it right here.
He's kind of cool looking. Yeah.
Oh, he is cool looking.
He's cool looking. Oh, these are coming though.
We got dancers. Oh, we got that white one down there too. Come on.
Oh, he's coming.
Yep. Ready? Go! Nice shot. Oh, I feathered him, you... Man, I was real late on the pull-up. You smoked that. I was going after, we both ended up on the pretty one. You smoked him, I went up, where do I go next? Oh, I didn't know there was this many birds out here.
Single.
Shoot what we can or wait for them.
We'll try to get these three, ready?
Yep. Yeah, buddy. That's a pretty one.
God dang it.
That was a pretty one. Yeah, yeah. This is too much fun, I guarantee it.
We need 10 people.
Do what?
10 people.
I don't know what's fun with two.
It is fun with
it's
two.
It's fun with two guns, not gonna lie.
Let's see if I can get that walker right there.
Get him. Get him, old boy. Oh, there he was. I seen him go, oh, that boy dead.
Up over there.
Well, there we go. We took a high shot. Swings and misses all over, but we're out here for the spray of it. Found some shells finally. They had some Federal Top Gun. From the back.
Right here to our right.
Oh, jeez, I can't even talk. Over the top?
Let them circle around. We'll get these four.
Ooh. Oh, like letting them work. Spin. Yeah. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Look at the single.
I'm going to smoke that single.
Let's
They're gone,
them.
So.
Oh! Old Dusty McAllen. Yeah, buddy. Letting them work. Letting the birds work.
God, there's like a bunch of white out there.
Yeah.
With lightning.
I honestly, I found this in the afternoon and there was not near this many. Not even close.
Good.
Good.
Look at all of them.
Look at all the white ones. My goodness.
Come on.
Oh, yeah. There's that auburn one in there. There's the red one.
I'm not going to aim. I don't care.
Ready?
Yep.
Go. I got him. Oh, the white one's going down. He's hurt. Boom! We got the red one and the white one.
Look at that.
We got the red one and the white one, dude. Oh, we put some color in that pile just now. Smash the thumbs up button. Yeah, this is awesome. This is what y'all have missed. Well, guess what? Us too. We don't have Fred today because, like I said, we're close to a highway. I didn't want there to be an accident. And I figured it'd be a little hotter than it is today. But it is perfect. We have a storm that's just missing us to the south. Couldn't be a better dang morning of some wing shooting, honestly.
She's a beaut.
She's a beaut, Clark. Well, we're out here looking at our pretty birds. There he is. Gotta do some roundup, some neck ringing. There he is. Get him! Look at him. Oh, beautiful bird. Yeah. Look at him. Look at that guy.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, here's the white one. Look at that. What a beaut. Check him out. Yeah. Good to be back. Good to be back. Four, can we get all four down? That's a challenge.
We've done three twice.
Yeah. Come on now.
So good.
Let's go.
Get him.
All right.
Oh, come on. Oh, we got three.
Damn. Oh, wait. Oh, he might come back and get him. Three of the four.
I tried.
Look at the feather still falling.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you puffed that one. I'll back you up. Oh. Nice. Oh, I was gonna give him a tappy on the way down. Good shooting.
I got hung up on the blind.
I seen that. That when that happens, doesn't it just mess your...
It ruins your whole groove.
Yeah. Your whole system just gets wrecked.
Threw off my groove.
Well, it is. Let me see what time it is. It is 7:30. Wow, that's it. We're gonna probably pick up here, get out of here. We've shot a bunch. We gotta get out of here because we are gonna get ran over by a storm. Yeah, that big one right there is coming. So I'm going to take you out there. All of my long-term viewers, you've probably seen it already. Yep. Uh-huh. I'm rocking the old Affinity. Yeah, buddy, you guys haven't seen that girl in quite some time. I've missed her. What a good shooting gun. I love it. I'm so comfy with that gun. I've been using the Super Black Eagle 3 for a while, but the other day I picked up the old Franck Daddy and sniped a starling from like 45 yards, and I'm like, man, I need to use it. But here's the spread. Used all of my full bodies today. I think I have right at 5-6 dozen full body, two mojos, just a flapping. We got a flock of flicker out here, and like I said, all of our dead birds are out here. Now that I'm out here, we got a lot more than I thought. We shot them. I can't believe it's only 7:30. We shot a bunch for two guys. Again, guys, smash the thumbs up button if you love the pigeon hunts. Me and old G-Wagon out here. You guys gotta go follow Gerald on Instagram right here. Go follow him, send him a DM. He's out there, he can't hear me right now. He's out there getting a dead bird. But go get in his DMs, man, and just make his day better. Cheer him up. I know this helped today for surely, but any of y'all that could go over there and wish him a good day, and it would be great. Ooh, well, look at that. Gerald, I've been picking up shells. You've been making the old pile.
Miss doing it.
I know, I was gonna ask, did it feel good making the pile?
It did feel good. Back sore though.
I know, my hips are gonna feel it. 56, two guys.
That was fun.
Yeah, two man shoot, 56 birds. Two special ones, a white one. Check him out. Uh-huh. And then a red one. Check him out. He's real pretty. The 56, what a shoot. Done by 7:30 in the a.m. Storm's getting ready to hit us. It's getting crazy out here. Look at the sky. We got out of the field just in time. Back here at the house. And Gerald was like, Bob, you didn't get a thumbnail. I'm like, oh, we made that whole pile for nothing. So we got to lay it out again, and I got a new thumbnail. Good call on the thumbnail move.
Not good at much, but I'm good at some.
I'm just going to have you take this job and, you know, take it over.
Oh, God.
Sell the channel. Go make some money.
People are going to hate it.
But what a morning, man. Unreal. Good morning, man. As far as the dead birds, I know that y'all are going to be like, Bob, what are you going to do with all them dead birds? Thinking about doing some coyote hunting with them. Using them as coyote bait. Might freeze some of them. Sit about half of them out. Put a camera out on a T-post out back. And try to see when they're coming to eat these things. Try to shoot them in the face. But that's until... other news. You were mentioning that we needed to do a thermal hunt.
Yes. I've done it in Oklahoma before for pigs.
Yep.
But never for coyotes, but we get a cell camera back there.
Yeah. Cell camera.
It'll tell us when they're there.
But a thermal, you guys got to help us at home. A lot of y'all know this. Thermal last year became legal in Kansas. Mm-hmm. What all does that entail? You know what I mean?
Details.
Details, please. Details. Because just because it's Kansas, there's probably some details.
I'm sure that's, I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's just legal now.
Normal?
Yeah.
If you guys know of a, yeah. If you guys know of a affordable thermal night vision scope that records.
It needs to record, yeah.
Needs to record video. Drop a link or brand down in the comments, man. That'd be sweet to get a hold of one of them on an AR, mm-hmm. like you were saying.
Yep.
Go right out back, stand by the tree.
It'd be an easy one.
Shoot them at 200 yards.
I bet through the season, I bet we could get quite a few.
Yeah.
15.
15.
So I've been getting laid back, baby. You should know that I don't need your criticism.